My name's Steve Mitzner, and this is my 1938 Indian 4, and I was going to show you how the starting procedure. Basically, just like a hog, retard the timing, fuel on, and this is warmed up now, but when it's cold, you prime kick it, but it's warm right now, and unlike a hog, basically, this starts pretty easy.